Thank you. The man who hit a Jacksonville sheriff's officer with a car will spend 2 years in prison for the crime. Andres Florez was sentenced today for the 2021 crash. He pleaded guilty earlier this month. Investigators say Florez drove through a crime scene and hit the detective. Police reports state Florez admitted that he was drinking and there was a minor in the car with him. The detective who was hit is still recovering from injuries and will need a hip and two knee replacements.